Hi! Ladies, gentlemen, and guppies of all ages, happy Valentine's Day! To celebrate, we're putting on my special Happy Valentine's play.
Your play?
Yes. After all, I am the narrator. You know, the one telling this story? Now, I'd like to introduce the hero of our play. The one, the only, Gil! All we need now is a great director.
What's a director?
A director is someone who helps put the whole story together so it looks and sounds swim-sessional! Hey, will you be our director? Fantastic! Once upon a time, on a Valentine's Day just like today, our young bubble guppy hero, Gil, was on his way to the Royal Palace of Hearts for the Queen of Hearts' big Valentine's Day party.
Awesome! I love Valentine's Day parties.
Get it?
Love? Love on Valentine's Day?
Just stick to the script, please.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, my! I almost forgot. I can't go to the big party without my Valentine's Day gift for the Queen of Hearts.
Choices.
Okay, Director. Choose the gift Gil should take to the party. Gift number 3.
Fantastic! Now I just have to bring this gift to the Royal Palace of Hearts, straight ahead. I'm sure the Queen will love this Valentine's Day gift.
Get it? Love?
Yes, we get it. But someone else wanted that Valentine's Day gift too! Cue the villain! Robot!
That's a great villain!
Hey! Gil couldn't go to the party without his Valentine's Day gift for the Queen. There was only one thing to do. Chase that villain! Using...
Psst! Director, which one should I pick?
Hurry! Pick one! The villain is getting away! The magic broom! Great choice!
The villain ran away with the gift as fast as he could, right for the Tunnel of Love!
The villain had a plan to slow down our hero! He would use his magic to change the Tunnel of Love into... the Tunnel of Marshmallows! The Tunnel of Peanut Butter! The Tunnel of Bubblegum! Director, which type of tunnel should we choose? The Tunnel of Peanut Butter.
The Tunnel of Peanut Butter? That looks sticky and icky. Do I have to go in there?
Yes, you have to. It's in the script. Gil raced into the tunnel. He was getting closer and closer until...
Aw, man, I'm stuck in peanut butter. Gross.
Indeed, it was gross. But our hero wasn't worried.
I wasn't?
Because he knew just the friend to call for help.
I do?
Sir Nonny of Valentine! Sir Nonny of Valentine to the rescue!
And he brought something with him.
Super Bubble Puppy! You saved me! Now let's get that gift!
The robot was so sorry for taking Gil's Valentine's Day gift. He just wanted to go to the Queen's Valentine's Day party with a gift, too. Gil didn't want the robot to feel left out, so he invited him to the party.
The Valentine's Day gift can be from all of us.
Woohoo! What a hero! They were ready to set out to the party when suddenly Gil realized...
I'm still all sticky and icky. I need to change for the party.
Wardrobe, please!
Use your mouse to click a costume. silly Valentine's costume! Finally, our Valentine's Day heroes made it to the Palace of Hearts for the Queen's big Valentine's Day party!
Happy Valentine's Day, everybody!
It was time for our hero, Gil, to give the Queen of Hearts his Valentine's Day gift.
Happy Valentine's Day, Your Majesty. This is for you.
The Queen smiled. Then she smiled a little bigger. Then she really smiled. She loved it. Get it? Love? On Valentine's Day?
Hey, I thought we needed to stick to the script.
And she gave our hero a Valentine's Day gift as well. Director, it's up to you. Choose a gift for the Queen to give to Gil. A royal Valentine's Day trophy. Wow, a royal Valentine's Day trophy.
Fantastic, I love it.
The Queen's gift reminded our hero that the true meaning of Valentine's Day is to celebrate friendship. The Queen of Hearts had the best Valentine's Day ever! And it was all because of the present you chose and the costume you picked out! And so, we come to the end of our happy Valentine's play. Hooray for Valentine's Day! Okay, that's a wrap! Thanks for being a great director in our happy Valentine's play! Click play again when you're ready to direct another fantastic performance!